The sounds produced electronically are recorded on tape. By mixing the sounds on various tapes together and playing them at varying speeds, she can produce all sorts of different combinations. Already, electronic music is being used in films, television, and the theatre, and there have been concert performances too. There are some people who think the music of the future will sound like this.
Thank you.